Hi guys, this is Bogie from sunny California on behalf of Romansky Tennis Academy. Jacob and I are going to show you a drill that develops tremendous versatility in your backhand strokes. We're going to mix up spin and slice. As you know very well, you need to change your grips. Eastern backhand or continental for spin and almost eastern forehand continental for slice. Preparation and execution. Turn the ball around and position behind the ball well. Point of contact always differs. Spin and slice. Here we are. That's the difference between the best and the rest. You gotta have to do it if you want to be among the best. Here we are. Jacob, spin. Slice. Position. Spin. Control it back to me, please. Slice. Good, but that's a drop shot. Spin. That's all right. Slice again. Change your grip. Position. Oh, that was a spin. Good. Back up. The ball has to be low for the slice. Very good. And now again, slice. Very nice. Sidestep, sidestep, sidestep. Kick up. And a slice. Here we go. Excellent job. Knowing this drill, go back to your court and try to execute as many as you can so you really develop this fine touch, control, and sensitivity. Have fun! Bye!